Bacon and I'm shaking and I'm shaking on the bacon. Bacon and I'm bubble bacon. Bacon, making bacon pancakes. Bacon, you making some bacon pancakes? Damn. Hey y'all, thanks for tuning back in to Nizzy's Playhouse. It's your girl Nizzy and I'm back again. I got another synthetic wig review for y'all, so make sure that y'all stay tuned. So if you aren't doing so already, go ahead and give this video a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, let me know you rocking with your girl in my YouTube journey. And if you haven't already, hit that little notification bell right there so that you can be notified whenever it is that your girl posts. So bitch, I'm trying to record. How inconsiderate. And if you like today's makeup, make sure that you guys watch my makeup I'm tripping. Make sure that y'all check out my makeup tutorial. I'll leave that up above for y'all, so go check that out, Playmates. So let's go ahead and get into today's wig. So I got this wig from samsbeauty.com. This wig retail for $32.99. This is Sensationelle's Heartbreaker, y'all, and it is like one of their newest wigs out that they have, so I decided to review it for y'all and give y'all my honest thoughts and opinions on this bad boy. So this is from their Curls Kinks and Company collection. You guys might have remembered earlier that I did the half wig version, and it was a shorter version. It was the Rainmaker. So this one also comes in a half wig, but I decided to do the lace wig because I didn't feel like doing all that work and putting, you know, my edges out and all that stuff. It's just too much, like, make it work with the wig, you know what I'm saying? Let's get into the construction of the wig, of course. So it is a lace front wig. When I say lace front, I don't mean ear to ear. That doesn't always mean lace front, y'all. So it has a deep curved part. So the part is like really extended back there, so it's like really a deep part. So I didn't pluck this part or anything like that. I just put in my powder, and I did pull a few hairs out in the front just to kind of open that part up a little bit. And you know, that's really it. So they, like I said, they are getting pretty good with the not having to pluck the wigs and everything like that. So I'm super excited about that, you know. And then I just did me a little swoop baby hair. Now, caution on the baby hair, since this hair is like so roughly textured, like, I had to like do like three layers of got to be glued on this because it just wasn't laying down. Like, the hair is soft, but it's like, it's supposed to mimic kinky hair, so it is like very like kinky rough kinda. So I think this is like kanekalon, however you say that, hair or whatever. And then it says that it comes with baby hairs. I didn't see any baby hairs, so I had to cut my own. So I don't know where they at, but I can't find them because I don't see it. This is at the perimeter of the wig, and as you can see, it's like very long. So they lied about the baby hairs, girl. They lied. There are two combs in the front, and they are like right above the ear tabs, and then you have a comb in the back, as well as your two adjustable straps, and then the cap is ventilated so that you can breathe freely throughout the cabin. This hair, I would say in length, it's about 20 inches long, because if I stretch this curl out, it like reaches like under my boob. Overall, I really do like this wig. I did have to kind of apply some heat because this part is very poofy, and I didn't like that about the wig. That's my only con, was that the part was poofy, but it is natural hair, so like what do you expect or whatever. Also, my other con is that the hair kind of loses its form if you don't do it right, because as you guys can see this part right here is like not even curled, it's like straight. So what I have been doing is, you know, kind of finger twisting it, and it helps a little bit, but for the most part, like some of these pieces I have to like, you know, tuck off in there or whatever, because it's not quite as curly as everybody else, you know. But yeah, that is it for today's video. Let me know what you guys think of this unit. Let me know if you have tried this unit or if you're gonna try this unit. And as always, thanks for watching.